Let's start one of the most important lesson, that is 3D. I welcome you all to Mandhan Academy. It carries around one question in the JEE exam, which is from 3D. So let's begin. It is requested that you should revise all the formulas and concept from the PDF that I have already provided. So revise the concept. This is one of the amazing topic by which you can fetch 4 marks in the examination with very little efforts. The angle between the lines, this one and this one, is this is the question which is asked in various past year examinations like West Bengal JEE, even in IIT JEE. Is tarike ke bahut sare question dekhe gaye hain. It is not in the standard format, so let's make it into a standard format. So standard format kya hoga? 2x is equal to 3y is equal to minus 1z. Can I write as first term as x over 1 by 2? Because third will go to first hota hai na, so it is equivalent to 2x. Okay. Can I write 3y as y over 1 by 3, because third will go to first, would be the same thing. Or you can do one thing, that this is 2x upon 1 now, divide nr and dr by 2, you would get like this. Divide nr and divide by nr and dr by 3, you would get like this. Divide numerator and denominator by minus 1, you would get like this. So basically hamara jo first line hai wo kuch is tarike se represent hoga, हमारा जो सेकेंड लाइन है वो कुछ इस तरीके से रिप्रेजेंट होगा. यू नीड टू रिमेंबर वन थिंग, दैट यू कैन सिंप्लीफाई दिस डिनोमिनेटर बाय मल्टीप्लाइंग इट विद द एलसीएम, दैट इज 6. सो इट वुड लुक लाइक 6 अपॉन 2, दैट इज 3, 6 अपॉन 3, दैट इज 2 एंड माइनस 6. तो आप इसको चाहो तो ऐसा भी लिख सकते हो. इट ऑल्सो वर्क्स एंड दिस इज ऑल्सो करेक्ट. ओके, so both are correct. Now here also I have divided numerator and denominator by minus 6, I got like this. So second vector is b2. Now they are asking for angle between two lines, and the formula for angle between two lines is cos theta is equal to b1 dot product in the numerator and magnitudes product in the denominator. So b1's magnitude would be like 1 by 2 square plus 1 by 3 square plus minus 1 square. We would get the value. Okay, the next thing, dot product. यहाँ पे dot product लेना है अपने को, और b2 की value तो पता है आपको, magnitude find करना है. Now see, what about the dot product? 1 by 2 into minus 1 by 6, it would be minus 1 by 12. 1 by 3 into 1, that is 1 by 3. Minus 1 into 1 by 4, that is 1 by 4. You need to remember one thing, that in the dot product, always we get a particular value. ठीक है? Here you can notice that 4 ones are 4, 3 ones are 3, 4 minus 1, 4 minus 3 is 1. So we are getting like 1 by 12. Minus 1 by 12. So the numerator is 0. Okay. Numerator is 0. So 0 divided by denominator, it would be 0. Do you know cos theta is 0 when theta is equal to what? 90 degree. So my answer for this question is angle between two lines is theta is equal to 90 degree. This is my final answer. So this type of question are really easy. You can find that 3D is not difficult. All you do need to know is the concept, and try to solve past year question as much as you can. You can definitely get 4 marks in the JEE mains with less efforts.